picture? I have always wanted to see how they do this stuff.
Here you go, my man. Some food for you.
Oh, thank you. You're a good man. Bless you.
Are you going to be here in an hour?
Where am I going?
Enjoy. Hey, come on, wait up!
That's not funny, huh? To have a good looking,
funny,
looks good.
The way he's acting is funny.
Yeah, when he doesn't look good, to act that way.
It's funny. I'd like to see, I don't know, really.
What? It's the same.
Okay, you got speed.
E1. Take one. Four camera mark.
Background moving.
Yeah, you know, this could be even better than a picture. I have always wanted to see how they do this thing.
Here you go, brother. Some food for you.
Oh, thank you. You're a good man. Bless you.
Are you going to be here in an hour?
Where am I going?
All right, enjoy.
Hey, wait up! Hey!
Done. Okay, background reset. Yeah. One is just a line
look. Okay, ready? Watching? Background moving.
All right, that happened.
Crap, this worked out. Okay.
You gotta hold up, Caesar.
Yeah, I think I will.
I like the idea of having the law on my side.
Hey, man. Enjoy the food?
Yes, I did. Where'd those Chinese learn to cook like that?
Listen, I'll take that container.
I don't think so.
Whoa, wait. That's my Tupperware.
You gave it to me.
No. I didn't tell you that you could keep it. Now, see, I don't give away Tupperware.
Well, I should have said something.
Well, I didn't think I had to. I mean, with a piece of Tupperware, it's just assumed.
You just should have said it.
I know.
Did she say why?
No, she wouldn't say anything. She just kept shaking her head like this.
Sounds like a nut.
She was totally normal up until the apple pie. She was great with the salad, engaging with the omelet. Then the apple pie comes and she goes freakazoid.
Maybe she's a diabetic.
No, she carries Entenmann's donuts in her purse.
Maybe you said something that offended her.
The only thing I can think of is I said we should have those moving walkways all over the city.
Like at the airport?
Yeah.
That's a great idea.
Tell me about it.
You could just zip everywhere.
They could at least try it.
They never try anything.
There's no harm in it.
No harm.
I'm sorry, there was no reason for her not to taste the pie.
Who wouldn't taste the pie?
Audrey.
Dumper.
Rolling.
A1, take one. Three camera markers.
Yeah. Are you full?
Oh, no, I've had just enough.
Wait till you taste the pie here. The pie is unbelievable.
Maybe we could go for a walk after?
I don't know about a walk. I mean, I would if they had those moving walkways, like at the airport. I mean, they should have those all throughout the city. Then everybody would be walking. You could just zip everywhere.
Well, they couldn't do that.
Well, they could try it. They could at least try. They don't have even one.
Yes, please.
D1, take 4, 4 camera mark.
And? Action.
That was good.
So you didn't get the job?
No. But I was the only one at the table that didn't get violently ill. God knows what that guy put in the chocolate cream.
Kramer, you can't keep avoiding her like this. You're going to have to say something.
Right, what am I supposed to say?
Tell her you lost your itch.
What happened to your itch? I lost it 2 days ago. I've been faking it so I wouldn't hurt her feelings.
Well, you should tell her.
All right, I'm going to let her down easy, huh? Hi, Olive.
No, more of that. Something I have to tell you.
Her.
Her?
Yeah, there she is. That's my gal.
You're a liar. I've seen her in here before. She's not your girlfriend.
No, look, Olive, I'm sorry.
Well, why is she in her underwear?
That's the style. Jerry, give me the keys. Whoa, well, I guess we're going to go for a ride now. She likes that.
Yeah.
Background? And action.
And then I hear this rabbi on television. I mean, imagine.
I'm really sorry, George. I wasn't jealous of you. It was just the whole marriage thing.
You know, I was just a little surprised.
Again, I'm sorry.
Why would anyone eat canned fruit?
What about all the loser stuff?
I don't know where the rabbi got that. You know, I never said that. I said, I've never seen you looser.
You don't actually expect me to believe that.
No, I was joking.
Is it the syrup? I mean, I can see the can if you're in the army. But fresh fruit, it's available. It's there. It's 2 miles over.
Well, scintillating as always.
Where are you going?
Can't I do anything without everybody always asking about it?
No.
All right, I'm going shopping with Susan.
What kind of shopping?
D, take 2, 4 camera mark.
Hold still, George.
All right, stand by.
Yeah, now what's going on, too?
Dan, action.
Yeah. So, you know, my friend and I, we were going to the movies, and we stopped off and bought this cafe latte.
Mm-hmm. What is that, like Italian coffee?
Yeah, that's right.
Half milk, half coffee?
Yeah.